love-wise, you're perfect. Touch-wise, you thrill me. Tender longings fill me every time I take your hand.
Proud moment, face hearing Mabel Mercer sing a lyric I'd written. I spent months one summer in Vermont converting a complex play, The Ticklish Acrobat, into a musical. In one song lyric, I tacked on the then trendy word wise, smile-wise, heart-wise, face-wise. A dummy melody popped into my noggin, which I painstakingly fit my lyric to. I came down from Vermont to show my lyric to Marvin Fisher, the composer, in the fantabulous Brill Building, where Tin Pan Alley songwriters churn out song hits. I sang my lyric and dummy melody to Marvin. I assumed he'd compose music for my lyric. To my amazement, he sat down at his concert grand and out rippled my melody, with the ta-da ending added. 15 minutes max, our song was done. Several months later, like a scene out of The Lost Weekend, I trundled down Third Avenue from bar to bar, plunking nickels into jukeboxes so I could hear Nat King Cole sing Love-Wise.
That love-wise, you're perfect for